Children, I'm going to continue the same chapter, that is subtraction. Okay, so while doing subtraction, you have to remember that always use the minus sign. Okay, always use the minus sign to subtract anything. Okay, so the topic I'm going to teach you is subtraction by drawing strokes. Not only by drawing strokes, I'll teach you in different ways. Okay, like using our fingers. These are our fingers. Okay, so first of all, I will minus these numbers, subtract these numbers by drawing the strokes. So this one is 3, okay? 1, 2, 3 lines I draw. So after you, how many I took up? 1. I got 1. So how many it remains? 1, 2 it remains. So the answer is 2, okay? How much is this? This is 7. So we just draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 lines I draw. Out of 7, how many I have to cut? 3 I have to cut. 1, 2, 3. So if I cut 3, how many it remains? 1, 2, 3, 4 it remains. So the answer is 4. So children, here is the next example. This is 1. 1 line I draw. So out of 1, I will cut 1. Okay? 1. So 1 minus 1 equals to 0. Nothing it remains. 0. Okay? Simply. This is very simple. Simply you can write 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. This is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 lines I draw. Out of line, out of 9, how many we have to cut? 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 I cut. So if I cut 5 lines, how many it remains? 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. So children, these are the example how to subtract by drawing strokes. Okay, now I will show two examples by using our fingers. So this one is 3. Let us take out 3 fingers. These are 3 fingers. Out of the opening, I have to cut 1 finger. I will cut. I will hide my 1 finger. So how many it remains? 1, 2. So see here. For the answer is 2. 7. Let us take out 7 fingers. These are, you know that in each hand we have 5 fingers. So directly you take out 5 fingers and 2 fingers. All together 5 fingers it becomes. And out of 5, how many we have to cut? 3. Okay, 3 fingers. So how many it remains? 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer is 4. So children, I want you to pause this video and do your exercise 4.5 in your book, page number 66. Thank you.